So starting out, was the intent to work with service members or prior service members, current service members? So what was the thought process on your ideal client profile?
Well, you know what? That is my ideal client. That's my world. That's what I know. I speak their language. And I honestly, I'll say I gave it a little bit of pushback early on just because, you know, God, we've been doing military for 28 years, honey. I don't want that to be my niche. But, you know, it has become, it's the majority of my clients, I would say. I mean, definitely over 50%. But the other half, it looks a little bit different as well. And actually, it's still a little bit focused on those experiences in the military. It's a lot of women who are independent minded, who are the chief financial officer of their household, whether they're single, divorced, married, widowed, whatever. And they want a thinking partner. And I realize now that's kind of what I was looking for too, was a thinking partner. Because, you know, my husband was out there as the sole income in the family and doing his thing. And, you know, here, you figure this out. And we worked. It worked great. We worked great as a team that way because I was the one always at home who could handle all those decisions when needed. And so we have a lot of female attorneys who are, you know, capable. They're smart. They don't want to hand their investments over to somebody else to manage. They just want to know more things. They want advice.